If let's say I was given a budget of $1,000, would I put it all into Bitcoin or all into JASMY? In today's video, let's find out. And I first want to begin by talking about how Bitcoin, in my opinion, is pretty much a dinosaur. Now, that may ruffle some feathers when it comes to the Bitcoin fans out there, but in my opinion, it's just not such a good pick for me. And the reason is because, first of all, when it comes to Bitcoin, it's primarily just a store of value. Doesn't really have much of a diverse use case other than that. And also on top of that, market cap is just way too high at this point. I mean, you got to think about this, right? If let's say JASMY, considering its current circulating supply, were to go to around the same all-time high market cap as SHIB, which is the main token of the Shiba Inu ecosystem, you know, let's say were to go to a $40 billion market cap. You know, at that point, it would be around a 38x from here. Now, on the contrary, if Bitcoin were to, let's say, do a 38x from here, considering its current circulating supply, it would have a market cap of over $50 trillion. And yeah, you heard that right, over $50 trillion. I mean, God, that's crazy. The GDP of Canada, a very amazing economy and country back in 2022, was around $2 trillion. So does over $50 trillion in market cap make sense for Bitcoin? I mean, God, you got to ask yourself that question, especially during this bull run. Makes completely no sense, you know, the peak of the bull run, of course. Now, you got to ask yourself this question. What is more likely to do over a 35x during this bull run? Is it JASMY or is it Bitcoin? I think hands down, it's JASMY. And now when it comes to JASMY, they like to say, wow, it's caca, utility is very bad. But I disagree. JASMY focused on data democracy, which is a very fancy way of saying how it's focused on decentralizing data storage. Which, by the way, when it comes to the data storage market, it's very massive. That's what she said. You know, by 2030, it's predicted that the global data storage market size, you know, according to Fortune Business Insights, could be worth nearly $800 billion. I mean, God, that's just 6 years away at this point. So clearly, the data storage market, a lot of potential, and it needs decentralization, in my opinion, because a lot of data storage nowadays, highly centralized, typically controlled by big tech giants, and usually it has a single point of failure. You know, typically as well, controlled by a single entity. But in my opinion, are these drawbacks that people love? I don't know about that. You got to take into consideration, through decentralization, these drawbacks, they're gone. That's how amazing it is, in my opinion. So when it comes to JASMY, focus on the right market. It's not just a caca store of value. And also on top of that, it's focused on revolutionizing a market that could potentially, again, be so massive. So when you think about it, JASMY, it pretty much ticks all of the boxes. And you got to also take into consideration how it's the first legally compliant cryptocurrency in the country of Japan, which I think is an added bonus, by the way, because I do not think that's easy to achieve, you know. So if I was given a budget of $1,000, hands down, I'm putting it all into JASMY. Why would I put any into Bitcoin? Makes no sense, because this isn't 2014, in my opinion, right? Some people, they're stuck in the past. They're happy with a 2 or 3x, which is completely fine. You know, that's on them. I can't tell anyone what to do because, first of all, it's their choice, and also I'm not a financial advisor, but I'm in the world of cryptocurrencies to get potential gains. You know, I'm not looking to invest something that's cool. I'm not looking to go over to, you know, my auntie's house or something like that and say, wow, you know, I got Bitcoin. You know Bitcoin, right? Yeah, I got Bitcoin, yeah. But then if I say JASMY, they're like, well, what's JASMY? You know, I'm not in it for the cool factor. I'm in it for potential gains. So again, I'm going to be choosing JASMY. JASMY, not as well known, of course, as Bitcoin, but who cares about that? I'm not here for recognition by people that don't even really care about me, right? Who cares what they really think about me? Because at the end of the day, what matters is what we think of ourselves. And in my opinion, again, right, I'm not in here for a 2 or 3x, at least that's the way I view it. And keep in mind, $1,000, it's a hypothetical budget because a lot of people out there, they may not have, let's say, $50,000 to put in. So if I put the title, you know, if I had $50,000, what would I do with it? It wouldn't really apply to a lot of people. But again, right, it doesn't matter the budget. You know, it could be whatever. I'm not even going to put a single cent into Bitcoin because for what? Makes no sense for me at this point. This isn't 2014 completely. Not even an option for me. I'm choosing JASMY all the way because I think that it could very well shock the world during this bull run. And if you want to know my price prediction for JASMY during this bull run, make sure to go ahead and click on this thumbnail right here. It's a very fantastic video, and I think you all would really love it. It's been Lee the Captain. I'll catch y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace. Bye.